So your video is stuck in send in to subscribers feed status. This is indicated by a two errors icon near the video in the video manager. Google Help basically says you should do nothing and just wait, as the video is still being processed and deleting and re-uploading the video will just restart the process. This is true. I tried to re-upload and the new copy was still stuck in send in to subscribers feed status. You have to wait. I uploaded the video at 1 at night and it was still being sent to subscribers at 8 in the morning and at 3 daytime, and even by 11 in the evening when I uploaded another video, both of them were in this status. The next day when I had 3 uploads already, all 3 was in this status, then 2 of them were finally sent and only the second remained. It was sent the next night. Of course, I received almost no views because the subscribers just didn't know I had 3 new uploads. So basically, Google is lying on the one hand, as obviously they had a server malfunction or something, but they are right on the part that the only thing you can do is just wait. So if your videos are stuck in sending to subscribers feed status, just wait for a couple days. There's nothing you can do. It will be fixed without your interference.